decision by DeJuan Abana to make that pass.
Vaughn being guarded by Thomas, who takes it away. Here's Harris, and Clark's going to foul Harris. Will they call it a transition take foul? They will, and now Clark gets a T in addition. That is an unbelievably costly sequence from Caitlin Clark. Turns it over, then gives a transition take foul, and then a technical as well.
Yeah, she just loses the handle. Alyssa Thomas able to come up with it, takes the foul there, which you can't do. That's a big difference from college to the pros. There's no transition take in college. There is here in the W.
And then got a T afterwards as Bonner misses the free throw.
Do you think the T was warranted?
I couldn't tell what she said. She said one thing to Marcy Williams.
But did she say it to her, or did she sort of say it to the ether?
I don't know. Let's take a look. And
Yeah, okay. Certainly deserve the technical.
I'd say warranted.
She was not saying it to the ether. She was saying it instead to the officials.